most of you might know that Sarkar has mandated the KSA invoicing dates for phase 1 to be on the 4th of December 2021 and for phase 2 from January 2023. Talking more in detail about the phase 1 and phase 2, for phase 1, all businesses have to generate QR code mandatorily for B2C and have to comply with the data field validation as well as the tamper-proofing and audit log for all their invoices, whether it be B2C or B2B. And when phase 2 will come into picture, it will be more revolving around the end-to-end integration with the Sarkar portal, where they will have to generate the XML of the data, hash of that XML, UUID, and then send the data to the Sarkar portals and get the cryptographic stamp. And for B2C, they will have to generate the cryptographic stamp themselves. So that's a pretty challenging task for a POS system to do. And for this overall phase 1 and phase 2 implementation, we strongly recommend that all of you start looking for a solution provider which can not only help you for phase 1 for QR code generation and data field validation, but also keep you ready for phase 2, which will be integrating the data to the Sarkar portals. And for the phase 2 data field requirement, which Sarkar has prescribed, the data dictionary has got more than 100 fields. We strongly recommend that you start preparing or looking at systems which can help you prepare those data fields from phase 1 itself. I'm surprised that this is one of the most searched keywords on Google, the impact of KSA invoicing on the B2C sales. Well, talking about that, the in-store sales, which is the most impacted part of the overall KSA invoicing, what is going to happen is all sales that you do in-store, every invoice that is generated needs to have the QR code printed on top of it. So if your POS system is not able to generate the QR code, your business sales will come to a standstill. Especially for retail, hospitality, and businesses where the in-store volumes are higher. This will pose a very high challenge for them. Talking about retail businesses or in-store sales as such, POS systems are becoming the prime importance in this overall KSA invoicing implementation for phase 1. So PO systems are not readily able to integrate to APIs or through other mediums in real time, which can give them capability to generate a QR code. Also, all POS systems does not have capability of tamper-proofing. So those are the two critical challenges from the phase 1 aspect that we have discussed with few of our large clients. Also, the larger clients have multiple PO systems in place across their different stores, which create another challenge of integrating multiple systems across to generate and be compliant with the phase 1 of the invoicing. So for making your PO system compliant, we generally recommend having at least 4 to 6 weeks in of timeline so that your POS systems can be integrated and upgraded with a middleware which can help you generate the QR code and stay compliant. And whenever you are looking for a solution into the market which can help you stay compliant for the phase 1, we recommend look for providers who can promptly help you do that. While looking for a solution into the market who can help you stay compliant for the phase 1, we definitely recommend checking out the Sarkar portal where they have listed the qualified solution providers. And Signet is one of them. And Signet solution can help you stay compliant for not only phase 1, but also for phase 2. Because we are upgrading our system as and when the regulations are released by Sarkar. So right from QR code to the data field requirement and even the phase 2 requirements are part of our solution. Lastly, we will recommend that you start early while doing the overall implementation and integration and avoid the last minute changes to your systems, because from our experience, we know these changes are large from an IT perspective, not just from a business perspective. We have quite a few webinars coming up on the subject where we discuss in detail the challenges and the solutions on this overall KSA invoicing impact. Do register for them. We'd love to hear from you, so please post in your comments and queries into the comment section or reach out to us on email or website. Thank you.